Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mimi. If it's your first time to watch me, this is Mimi Nekaka TV. Today I bring another recipe to share with you. What I'm gonna make today? Today I'm gonna make smoked fish. This is a smoked fish. I'm gonna fry it. I'm gonna fry my smoked fish. What we need for our smoked fish? I'm gonna add some leeks. I got some leeks there. I'm gonna add these tomato tins. I won't put all the tomato tins. I'm gonna just add it. I'm gonna add garlic clove, one onion. I got my celery. I got my sunflower oil. I got my black pepper. I got my nutmeg, and I got my all-purpose, and I got my chicken jumbo, and I got salt. Bote bande kuiska bozwami kombo langa ezali mimi soki zamba no liboso talangai lelo na yena susu na nini lelo na yena recette ya ko partager na biso na kweba na kokalinga lelo nzombo langai na kusala lelo nzombo langai ezali ya kokalinga lelo na kokalinga nzombo langai nzombo ya kokalinga pona nzombo na biso ya kokalinga tuza na bezwa nini na uchama ndambu ya babenga oni poiron na uchama ndambu ya poiron na uchama ndambu ya tomati ya linzanza na uchama steka na uchama ndambu na uchango ai, na uchango litungulu, mwa celery, naza na black pepper na ngaya ngwana, naza na muscat na ngaya pusia ya ngwana, na uchango pina na mandambi ya all purpose, mafuta na ngaya ngoyo, na kwewa pina kucha pina chicken jumbo, naza pina mungwa na ngaya. Siko yo, na lingina kende, nakata litungulu na ngaya pina ai na ngaya, na kwewa na kuzungi la bilino poto banda, kolamba biloko na biso kasi soki nda no sabone na Mimi Nekaka TV te sabone na Mimi Nekaka TV soki po sabone ko bosa na tina ko clicker cloche ya notification po soki na tiba video na ngai o bana kozanga te na kozwa ba notification partager video ya Mimi Nekaka TV like commenter nzambe akoye bana ko pambola yo. For now I need to go and start chopping my onion and my gloves, then I'm gonna back to you in the minute. Now I finished to chop my onion and my garlic. I put all my vegetables together. You can see I put here onion, I chop my one garlic clove, and with some celery and some leeks. Siko na siko kata matungulu na ngai na tsangisha nguna poaro na ndambu ya ai na ndambu ya celery na siko na zozo wangu na zoko chango na kati ya kikalungu na ngai. This is my fish. I put already in the saucepan. Now I'm gonna put all my vegetable in the frying pan. Siko na zozo sel ba ni na zozo ndemi na ngai lipe poaro na ngai litungulu na ngai na celery na ngana ai na ngana chango na kati ya kikalungu na ngai. Pena kubakisa susu, tomato na ngai, na chonka mwandambu, na che tomato nyo sote. Then I add some tomatoes. I didn't put all the tomatoes, all the thin tomatoes, I just put some. Then I'm gonna put some oil. Not too much oil, you need to be careful with the oil. I'm gonna just put little bit oil. Na che ka mwandambu mafuta. Koto ke wa mafuta ba mama. Then I'm gonna add some salt. Nabakisi mwa mungwa, mungwe belete. I'm gonna add some nutmeg. Nache mwa muscat muke. I'm gonna add some all-purpose. Nabakisi mwa all-purpose muke. Ebele penza tepo zana umingite. I'm gonna add some black pepper. Natepe mwa black pepper. I put some black pepper. Then I'm gonna add some chicken stock, not too much, just a little bit. Then I'm gonna add some chicken stock. Now, bagis na mwa ya chicken ya nzombo langai mukie. Siko na usala nini na kueba na kubalongo mwa mukie. Now I put everything in the saucepan. I put tomatoes, I put onion, I put some leek, I put garlic, I put celery. And all the ingredients I'll show you I put inside. Now I'm gonna add just a little bit water, not too much, just a little bit water. And then, if you are used to eat hot pepper, you can add some hot pepper. I don't have the whole one. Just I'm gonna put the one I blended. I put it there. Now I'm going to take my lid and I'm going to cover it and I'm going to come back to show you how I'm going to start now stirring. When I see ko na ko balango tena uchika kuna to kama mkebo ina bakisi mamai na zocha mfuniko na ngai na siko cha mfuniko na ngai ndiye na kuiba na kuzonga kula kusabino ndiye nini na bana siko ko balolango. Siko na zimu funi kuna ngai ngo yo na zipiki mfuni kuna ngai na uchika ngone to kata panda ata panda 5 minutes ndiye sima na kuiba na kuzonga na bana siko yo na ko balolango. Now I'm gonna leave it for 5 minutes. Then I'm gonna come back to start stirring it. I'm gonna see you in the minute. Now I need to start now stirring my smoked fish. Now I need to start stirring now my smoked fish. Sorry, I am recording myself. That's why you can see. Now I am stirring my smoked fish. Can you see it's easy and simple to make it. Very easy and simple, but it's tasty and delicious. Sikoyo, for me, nazo bala ba. Ba ni nazo bala ni nzombo langai. Nazo siminga moko dance bana dance moko nazo ngamoko awa. Nazo siminga moko. For me, nazo bala. Yangwe kumu sangano mama inachate ni kiti. Siko na doka ako continue nako. Nako balola nzombo nangaye. Ida kitu kwa bandeko. Ugole ango. Ukola una mafondu na yo. Ule una legimi na yo. Ndunda na yo. Uma ikena fufu na yo. Kita ule kakufute. Atana kuanga na yo mumpye. Ule kabie. Yangwe na doka ako continue. Balona sans tableau renion sort et côté si comme encore. I'm there. Still stirring my smoked fish. It's very simple to make it. Just you have your smoked fish, you have your tomatoes, you have your onion, you have your garlic, you have your celery. You have your stuffed chicken, you have your nutmeg, your vegetable oil, then some pepper. If you have the whole one, you can just put the blended one. Like me, I just put the blended one because I don't have the whole one. Okay, I'm gonna show them a mombis na yo. Can you mombis na yo? Sala video na tina suka, izo na mwini nisebelete, ulandika kena sali, step by step. Ekoeba na kurealize mbe inga kena sali nisi na realize boni. Yangoro, nazo konfika na kupalo la kaka, bo sikizia na poti, nazo nasimbi nini, nazo record nga mweko, nawani kuwome yisa mwami ya yungo. Yangwana. Nazo baola kaka siku balola. Nunga mwe zo bimawa. Soma. Zona kwanga na yo, ule wana kwanga na yo. Zona ufa tila realize. Kwe ule wana mwe yoba nilike beheri yeti niti wama wapondu wa duo msu. Kwe kama tumune bena wa tomasi ne beli a. Disi na upe nini, beli na omwa. Disi na uka uka bwona. Zona uka ya disi. Kwe kwa mweke. Je vais vous montrer vite. Mais je suis en train de vous montrer au satanaté. Je suis en train de vous montrer. Je suis en train de vous montrer. Je suis en train de vous montrer. Après, je suis en train de vous montrer. Je suis en train de vous montrer. Je suis en train de vous montrer. Après, je suis en train de vous montrer. Je suis en train de vous montrer. Présentation en gai. Je suis en train de vous montrer. Now my smoked fish is already cooked, is ready to eat now. Can you see how it looks now? It's very, very delicious. If you have your smoked fish in the house, what are you waiting for? Go and grab it. Try to make it for your family. If you are not subscribed yet to Mimnikaka TV, please subscribe to Mimnikaka TV. And if you subscribe, don't forget to turn notification bell. When I upload my video, you will be the first person to watch my video. Watch my video to the end. It's no long. Watch it to the end. Then you wanna, I think you wanna just learn from this recipe. Sikoyo, na nzombo na ngayo kalinga yango yo, ekomi na ondia na suka, ebeli nango. So kozala nzombo na yo, biozala mbisi na yo, sala, landaga, landandi na sali, ozo bijete kaka wuche ba ingredient nga na che, so kupo sana ba ingredient na yo, okipo kucha ba ingredient na yo, kozo wakaka teki yona la natina chaka anwa, so yopo zana oya yo, yopo che, so kwa mwini kosepe na nzombo na ngandi na sali, komante, tiki langa komante, like, Et je pense que ça l'a dit, je suis comme un IP, 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 un IP,